We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder!
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will against the umbrella.
Falling in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Fear, Bruno's stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with the clip so humbling. Always like a bull in the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Serving food frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams, feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut. And just like he said,
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another, it's like I hear him now.
I want not a sound out of
now. I can hear him now.
Bruno.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend here.
Time for dinner.
Seven for
my wedding.
You're our wedding.
So get ready.
When he calls you,
sound in the
sky. He's so loud.
Yeah, he's
so.
Talk about Bruno.